Hello, I wanted to be reacting to Vicky Gabor. I think I have reacted to her last song called What It from Vicky Gabor and Gromy. Actually, let me look it up, Vicky Gabor, in the Google here. Let me try to pronounce her real name. It's called Victoria Vicky Ganoweva Gabor. She's a Polish singer. She began her career in 2019 as a runner-up on the second season of The Voice Kids Poland, and then later won the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2019 with the song Superhero. So this is the song she won, and she's only 13 years old. That's actually pretty young. It's amazing how she sang the What It song. Her voice sounds like a 30-year-old there. Right, without further talking, let's react to this video. The song name is called Superhero. Right, here we go. Damn, that's a lot of crowd. Okay. Vicky Gabor is here. Is that like a microphone problem in the beginning there? Okay, it's better now. The beat of the song is pretty good already. Okay, it's building up. Damn, that short note hall is pretty impressive. It's like a dance music. Okay. Yeah, her voice sounds like a mature, skilled woman singer. Okay, yeah, dancing. Here we go again. Actually pretty good song. What is that countdown about on the screen there? Unfortunately, the song ended there weirdly. It hit some pretty good notes there. That's really impressive to see. Can improve so much from that much later in her life. That's really awesome to see. That was a very good video. I enjoyed it. I'm gonna end the video there. Make sure to subscribe for more videos like this one. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.